This is our dishwashing system. Now I am going to give you the walkthrough of this system. This is a main control panel. In this control panel, you can see ampere meter, voltmeter. Now I am powering it. Now the power is on. After power on, this light. Now I am owning the light. After light, now I am showing you the water pump for cleaning. This water pump has been started. After water pump, now this is a soap pump for cleaning the soap, for cleaning the plates. This is the conveyor, and this one our brush system. This one is our brush system. Now I am putting the plate. So the in your banquet hall, the dirty plates you can put directly on this modular type of fixture. This fixture can be changed. You can use rectangular plates, square plates, or any different type of plates. It will need only half three water tanks. Two water tanks is reusable water, or you can see the water which is already run through one time. And the first one, the tank number three, this tank is fresh water. There is three motor pump is there. One is here, the two inside pump. There is another soap pump is there. This project we are developing with IIT Kanpur. We are developing under IIT Kanpur guidance. You can see. This is 100% developed in house. All these mechanism, brush mechanism, conveyor mechanism, everything is designed and developed and manufacturing in house. We have provided some glass for seeing inside the machine and easy to maintenance. For this is our soap tank and the soap water pump. You need to fill the soap tank at the starting of the shift, and then it will run around 8 hours continuous. But 8 hours continuous you can run this. This is a 10 liter tank. Our tank is hot water and fresh water. This is under in this tank there is a heat water heater which will heat the water temperature up to 50 to 60 degree. Now our plate bucket. Plate is coming outside automatically outside from the machine. There is a stack of the plate will be there, and your person can take the plate and directly put on the guest table. Now we are developing another system which will put napkin automatically. Means napkin after every plate, one napkin will be attached in this your stack, and you can directly send it to the table. Another one more thing which there is a plate counter is also. Will show you plate counter in the next version. Yeah.